When you upload your Kindle ebook, you will be asked to upload an image for your book's cover. The book covers, no doubt, influence sales, and it's strongly recommended that we give some consideration to the cover design of our books. In this video, we will see some pointers to keep in mind as we prepare our covers. First, the format and dimension requirements for a Kindle ebook cover. Only JPEG and TIFF files are allowed to be uploaded as a Kindle ebook cover. And the ideal image height and width ratio is 1.6, which is 1000 by 1600 in pixels. And here are some important Kindle cover guidelines that you can follow, along with some other important considerations. If you don't want to worry about any of these dimensions, simply head on to canva.com and choose among hundreds of designs that are fully customizable for free. Now let's see what information to include on your ebook's cover. Title of the book, author name or names, an image that captures the essence of the book and also grabs your potential reader's attention. Those are the three things that are required for your ebook's cover. If you do not have an image you wish to use, consider making use of public domain images or images for which copyright allows use with accreditation. That's all. Since it's an ebook, there's no worry to create a back cover, just the front cover will do. Make sure the text is clearly legible, especially in thumbnail formats or when zoomed out. Consider increasing the font sizes using contrasting colors to improve legibility. If you want some help with font color combinations, this website can be really useful. Also, select a font and color scheme appropriate for the tone and subject matter of your ebook. Rather than relying on default system fonts or frequently used fonts, consider websites like dafont.com that offer free, commercially usable, downloadable fonts to create a more unique appearance for your ebook's cover. The Amazon Kindle store features plenty of top-selling ebook and book covers that you can review as examples and model them out for some design inspirations. Once done, upload your finished cover design as a JPEG or TIFF file from your computer to the KDP content section. Do not include the cover within your ebook manuscript as this is separately uploaded into our KDP book details under the content section. Remember that the manuscript and the cover are separately uploaded during the publishing process and they get combined by KDP. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in my next video.